Hey everyone, this is Viren and welcome back to another Facebook marketing tutorial on my YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to discuss something called Facebook ad rules. Now what this means is you can define certain conditions, and whenever those conditions are being fulfilled by any of your ad set or campaign, Facebook will execute certain actions which you have predefined. So in essence, you've created a rule. Without any delay, let's get into the tutorial. I have logged into my ads manager. These are all my campaigns. And here you can see there's a button called create rule. If I create a rule right here, the rule applies to all the active campaigns. On the other hand, I can also select a campaign and I can apply a rule just to this campaign, or I can select a particular ad set and I can create a rule just for that one ad set. Now, you need to define something called an action and conditions. So an action could be turn off the ad set or send you a notification, adjust bid, like increase the budget of the ad, increase the lifetime budget, or adjust the manual bid. You can increase or decrease your bid. So to give you some examples, what if, say, you were running an advertisement and your approximate CPA you wanted to be around rupees 10. But then this ad is suddenly giving you a cost per conversion of about, say, 5 rupees, which is amazing. So you would want to increase your daily budget automatically in case you're receiving such an amazing cost per conversion. On the other hand, if the cost per conversion is exceeding, say, 20 rupees and that's too much for you, you can automatically turn off the ad set. So based on whatever strategy you want to follow, you can define these ad sets. For now, let me select turn off ad set. Now let's give this a condition. You can turn off the ad set when the spend has reached a certain level, or the frequency has reached, say, over 5. People have seen your ad more than 5 times. The cost per result is greater than a certain value and things like that. You can also work with your events that you've already added through Facebook Pixel. And in case the conversions are less, you can automatically tell the ad to shut off. So there are a lot of these other options which you can check out. Say I was running a campaign and I wanted to have about 100,000 impressions and then shut off the ad, so I can select that here as well. For now, let's leave this at cost per result, and let's say if the cost per result is greater than 15. So Facebook is saying here that they would need to show the ad to at least 8,000 people in order to optimize the campaign to its best. And only after that we should judge the campaign and decide whether I want to shut off the campaign or not. So I can add this, and there, now I have two conditions here. Next, we select the time range. In what time frame do you want to see whether the conditions are being fulfilled or not? So by default, it is last 3 days. I could say something like yesterday and leave it at that. Attribution window. So basically what this means is that Facebook will consider a user and see if the user is converting into a result or not within 1 day of viewing the ad. But however, if the user has already clicked on the ad, then Facebook will wait for 28 days to see whether the user converts or not. Basically, if the user clicked on my ad, went to my site and then left, and then came back after 15 days and came directly to my site and converted on anything, then Facebook will still consider that to be a conversion through Facebook ad. That is what attribution window means. Frequency of this rule is continuous. So basically every 30 minutes, Facebook will check to see if these conditions are being fulfilled or not. You can change this according to whatever you need. Finally, whenever a rule is being applied and Facebook decides to turn off the ad, you can receive an email notification. And let's give this rule a name. Shut off ad. Click create. And the rule is created. You can also go to manage rules and you can see a list of rules that are already created, and you can take actions right from here. And that's about it for this tutorial. I hope I was able to teach you something new and add value to you. If I did, please hit the thumbs up button. Comment and let me know, and subscribe to my channel for more marketing content.
If you're looking to have a one-on-one session with me, the best way to reach me is through Instagram. The link is right here. Thank you.